Okay, go. Okay, go. Okay, go. Whoa, 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 whoa. How'd that come back? Okay, I don't know what happened there. Oh, okay, fall troll. That's how he did it. Oh, come on, man!
Burning deep inside. The passion crime to take what's mine.
That's 1800, sadly. And that'll be 1000 if he attacks with Fall Troll. Effect of Angel. Oh, that's to go to the field. Sorry, meant to special summon that. Oh, come on, of all the cards. Oh. Yeah. Effect. Deplete 1500 life points and get those mystical balls out on the field. So that allows us to get a lot of easier search out, thankfully. Overlay the shine ball with another shine ball to summon. Yeah, we'll go into this guy. Oh, wait. Bad idea. Yeah, bad idea. We'll go into Gachi. And we'll overlay these two. To go into... We can steal his monster, or we can just build a heavy defense or take out one of his monsters. Let's go with this. Okay, guys, we just goofed. That was an epic fail. Sorry. I'm gonna get dissed on the tube for this. I'm gonna get dissed on the tube for this. I'm gonna get dissed. I know Daniel's gonna talk crap knowing him. Wow. Okay. I feel your pain. He said he once compulsed a dark armed dragon by mistake and it didn't work. So it was kind of a fail there. Okay, so Let's wait till he builds up his field more, maybe.
So hear my voice. To go to plead. Hear Savior.
And plus, I want to get my searches out with Angel, so I really don't want to do anything hasty yet.
Oh.
X-Sabers are easy to beat. You just have to know how they work in order to get them the way you want. But the one thing he doesn't know is I have a dark hole, so I can just pop his field when I get the chance. But if I pop his field, I want to make it count. Okay, so that's another 1,200. Oh man, I'm down to 2,500. I wasn't even paying attention. Okay, I wanted to detach. Okay, so if I summon Earth, I can get out another X-Seed. And I can get in another search. So perhaps this could work. Maybe. Then we'll X-Seed into that Calvary monster. Okay, this is gonna be... LOL, my fault. Okay, now, let us think here. Gachi has another material, so its attack would be 2,200. Two level 2 monster. This card cannot be destroyed by battle while it has next... Crap, man, come on! Okay, I guess that's going in defense. Well, we tried to get a good play out there, and I still need a I think I'm gonna need a tweak with this deck a little more. This is probably gonna take a while. For some reason, I'm expecting this to play Sweet Blasphemy. Detach material. He'll probably just want to... Nah, probably not. Never mind.
Disaster.
Okay, ditch that. Go... for Valhalla. So technically I got a +2 draw there, kind of. I got a draw on a Hecatitis, ditched it, and got Valhalla as a freebie. Oh, shut up. He said my Hyperion will never see the light of day. Like, really? Although I have to see some humor in that. Kill me, will you? Oh, wait, that's what he's already planning on. Come on now. Speechless. Don't pop my angel. Come on. Don't pop the angel. Don't pop the angel. Don't pop the angel. Oh, mother. I had that dark hall. I should have played it, but I didn't. So I just got stupid there. Might as well show him. Okay, need to restart this.